Hello, welcome to EduTook with Sagar. I am Sagar. I hope you are all fine. Today I am here to introduce myself in front of you. It's my new YouTube channel and I am new at YouTube. Guys, this is my first video in YouTube channel. I hope you all support this video. And guys, today I am here to discuss about the urinary system in anatomy. Guys, here I am just simply discuss about the urinary system. So guys, I hope you all must be see this video. Please guys, see this video from starting point to ending point. So guys, let's start. Okay guys, now I am discuss about urinary system or excretory system. The urinary system is the main excretory system and consists of two kidneys, two ureters, the urinary bladder and urethra. Now I am show you the diagram. Guys, you see here two kidneys. This is the right kidneys and this is the left kidneys. This is two ureters, this is the left ureters and this is the right ureters. This is urinary bladder, you can see here, this is urinary bladder, this is urethra. Okay, and guys, now I am discuss about the kidney's anatomical position. The kidneys lies on the posterior abdominal wall, one on each side of the vertebral column behind the peritoneum and below the diaphragm. They extend from the level of the 12th thoracic vertebra to the 3rd lumbar vertebra and receiving some protection from the lower ribcage. This is lower ribcage. And the right kidney is usually slightly lower than the left, probably because of the considerable space occupied by the liver. Kidneys are bean-shaped organs, about 11 centimeter and wide 6 centimeter, thick 3 centimeter and weight 150 gram. Okay guys, now I am discuss about the organ associated with the kidneys. First, right kidneys. Okay, right kidneys superiorly there have the right adrenal gland and anteriorly the right lobes of the liver. Here the space of liver and the duodenum. This is duodenum and the hepatic flexure of the colon. Here there are right colic flexure, small intestine. Okay, and now left kidney superiorly you can see the left adrenal gland and anteriorly the spleen. There the space is spleen. Here stomach, here pancreas, here jejunum, here left colic flexure. And posteriorly there have the diaphragm and muscles of the posterior abdominal wall. Now I am discuss about the function of kidneys. Okay, kidneys main function is formation of urine. First, filtration, selective reabsorption and secretion, and there have another control acid base balance, and next controlling water balance. The kidneys are one of the body main organs to maintain a stable water balance by regulating the volume of urine they produce. When you drink lot, and the kidneys produce more urine, and opposite happen when you are hydrated. And next, maintaining electrolyte balance. removing toxin and waste product from the body, controlling blood pressure, producing the hormone erythropoietin, and activating vitamin D. Okay, now I am discuss about the ureters. This is ureters, two ureters. The ureters carry urine from the kidney to the urinary bladder. It is the main function of the ureters. They are about 25 to 30 centimeter long. 25 to 30 centimeter long with a diameter of about 3 mm. The ureters is continuous with the funnel-shaped renal pelvis. It passes downwards through the abdominal cavity, behind the peritoneum, in front of the psoas muscle, into the pelvis cavity, and passes obliquely through the posterior wall of the bladder. And its main function, I have already told, it conveys the urine from the kidney to the urinary bladder. And now I am discuss about the urinary bladder. This is urinary bladder. You can see here, this is opening of ureter. Opening of ureter. Ureter. Okay, and this is bladder wall. Bladder wall. Okay, this is bladder lining. Bladder lining. Okay, the urinary bladder. The urinary bladder is a reservoir for urine. It lies in the pelvis cavity, and its size and position vary depending on the volume of urine it contains. When distended, the bladder rises into the abdominal cavity. Here you can see the urinary bladder position. This is hip bone, and here it lies in the pelvis cavity. Okay, this is the urinary bladder position, you can see here. Okay, and urinary bladder structure. The bladder is roughly pear shaped but becomes more balloon shaped as it fills with urine. The posterior surface is the base, and the bladder opens into the urethra. Its lowest point, the neck. The total capacity is rarely more than about 600 ml. It is the total capacity. And now I am discuss about the urethra. You can see here, this is urethra. The urethra is a canal extending from the neck of the bladder to the exterior. At the external urethral orifice, it is longer in the male than in the female. The female urethra is approximately 4 cm long and 6 mm in diameter. 4 cm long. 6 mm in diameter. Female, in case of female urethra, it runs downward and forward behind the symphysis pubis and opens at the external urethral orifice just in front of the vagina. Its function, its main function is through which the urine passes from the urinary bladder to the exterior. Okay guys, thank you. I have already told that here I am just simply discuss about the urinary system. So guys, hope all of you can understand this, and if you have any doubt, please comment in this video. And guys, one more thing I want to share. In first time I was told, this is my new YouTube channel, and I am new at YouTube, and this is the first video in my channel. I hope this video helpful for you, more helpful for you. And please like and share and subscribe this channel for more updates. And guys, thank you so much for watching this video.